How is a crop protection product made? Every year, we screen up to 100,000 substances. We test these further to find the ones that are controlling weeds, fungi, or pests best, and which have the most promising regulatory profile. First, they undergo small-scale tests under realistic conditions. We convert the active ingredient into an experimental product that can be applied in the field. This is called formulating the active ingredient. Therefore, we process the promising substances together with other ingredients to ensure they will distribute evenly in water, and we can apply them uniformly in the field for testing. How do we ensure the active ingredient is safe to use and will protect crops? We perform many regulatory and toxicological studies to test its safety. We conduct thorough assessments of the crops on which the active ingredient can be used and the pests, fungi, or weeds that it can control. What else needs to be done to develop a crop protection product? The next step is to optimize the experimental formulations and turn them into a marketable product. We produce various experimental formulations with different types and amounts of formulation ingredients to improve its application properties and process them with different technologies like micronization, which means milling to ensure an even distribution in the field, or encapsulation, which means placing a protective coating around a micron-sized core of the active ingredient to improve stability and performance. The different formulations are further analyzed to evaluate their physical parameters, such as viscosity. The best candidates are stored for several weeks at elevated temperatures to check that they don't separate, don't settle, and its particles don't grow during storage. Then we test the stability of the active ingredient to ensure it does not degrade during storage. Further experiments are done in the laboratory to evaluate the coverage on plants and leaves during spraying, the absorption into plant leaves, the drift during application with various spray nozzles types, and the performance in commercial application equipment. Pilot plant trials are conducted to determine how best to produce the formulations in commercial volumes. We also test them in the field to see how they act on plants and control pests or weeds. From the candidates that pass all these tests, we select the best one. The technical development is then complete. Is the crop protection product now ready to use? We still have to continue with other activities until all the data required for registration and production is available. As soon as the registration is approved, the crop protection product can be produced and marketed to farmers. Overall, a crop protection product takes 10 years, costs more than 200 million euro, requires more than 200 studies, and must meet 800 parameters before it is ready to be used by a farmer.
BASF. We create chemistry.